This video is to show users how to configure and calibrate a T24 ACMI SA and T24 HS to create a simple one-to-one wireless load cell measurement. Step one is to configure and calibrate the T24 ACMI SA. This is done using the T24 toolkit software with a T24 BSU USB base station. A load cell has been attached to the T24 ACMI SA as shown in the manual. To pair to the device, simply click Pair in the software and insert the batteries into your T24 ACMI SA. Once paired, navigate to the calibration page. I'm going to do a simple two-point calibration at point 1 and at point 2. With no load attached, hit 0, acquire, apply your load of 1 and push acquire. The calibrated value is now 1. And 0, and if we put 2, we get a value of 2. Next, we need to pair the handheld with the T24 ACMI SA. This is so simple you don't even need the PC. Simply turn on the handheld while holding down the tear button. As the handheld loads up, it will display pairing. Then, in the following 5 seconds, simply insert the batteries into your acquisition module, and the value will be displayed on the screen. 0. 1 and 2. This completes the simplest of the T24 wireless links. For further information or technical assistance, please visit mantracourt.com.